1939, Britain declares war. The great British public huddle around radios, listening to the news. They are preparing themselves in a very British fashion, watching and waiting and listening. A group of people that no one knows about or has even heard of is also listening. Listening to something quite different. The sound of secrecy. In Britain's cities, sirens wail. The bombs rain down. Day after day, the public wakes to find piles of rubble where once there were houses. In a little corner of Buckinghamshire, in a drafty makeshift hut, someone is writing down German bomber coordinates. That night, when the German bombers arrive, the RAF pounce. In North Africa, code breakers locate and track enemy units and read enemy plans. When the Africa Corps make their last move, the Allies are waiting. Europe. The German defenses on the French coast are impermeable. There is only one way to break through. Surprise. The Allies scatter lies in the path of the enemy. The invasion will happen not on the beaches of Normandy, but at Calais. Codebreakers confirm the lies have been swallowed. Mathematicians and engineers are developing the world's first electronic computer. They are deciphering messages faster than ever before. At the 11th hour, they report, Hitler believes the Allies will land at Calais. The invasion begins. Allied forces land on the beaches of Normandy. They strike out into France and fight their way to Berlin. Victory in Europe.
Today is victory in Europe day.
Britain celebrates in a very British fashion. 3 months later, Japan surrenders. In Buckinghamshire, offices are closed down, papers burned, machines dismantled. The group of people that no one knows about or has even heard of quietly disperses, unnamed, uncelebrated. But they have won their own war, the Code War. This is Bletchley Park. It happened here.
Well, that's D-Day.
This one? That one.
Yeah, they can shop in the paper.
How are
It's bleach was very.
I've got zero, yeah.
Well, the time of the great reach is the southeast of England and East Anglia, where we need to rain most of all, but easy for very late in the day. Stronger southwesterly winds.
That's how they're following which direction they're moving.
From the southwesterly wind, it's going to bring some rain. By the time the rain reaches the south,
yeah,
where we need rain,
because of course,
very late in the day, and the rain will be very light. And then, before the autumn to that
child, speaking.
Thank you. Germany to allow them to their countries.
Oh, yeah, look.
Sorry. Yes, it is the black one.
Ah, is it Zoom?
You seen them doing that?
Go away.
Back to arm end, back to galley, John. Off to London.
From over there, tree.
Straight over.
Yeah. He's coming over your head again. Over the trees.
Just turn there. Here comes.
It's coming over the same tree, look. Yeah, he's coming over the same tree. He is.
He's just turning round for that red tree.
Yeah, he is. By the sounds of it. He's not going for another one, is he? So, hi guys, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.